Amarov heads towards the net. The pass went to the front of the goal. Connor Brown couldn't get it. Ovechkin's hit by Kadri, and he takes him down, and there's a penalty on the play, and Ovechkin is hurt.
And as you can imagine, the reaction by the Caps on the ice, going right after first Kadri and then whoever else they can grab. And Ovechkin a little slow to get up. Kadri coming across, went down. He's going to argue he got his hips in there. Need to take a better look at it. Think back to the hit or pick on Roman Polak. This is a similar play coming the other way. And boy, did he ever catch his leg there. And Ovechkin tried to get up, and he's still down. Gone low, and oh yeah, left knee right on the leg of Kadri there, and that looked like a hyperextension for sure. And slow motion, Jim, doesn't do it justice. It was happening pretty quick.
It was happening real fast.
And that's why that split second decision too of evade the pressure. Look at Kadri going, it's the going down that I think drew the arm right away. I don't think there's any question on the penalty. Watch, the puck's gone right here, and he just catches him, and boy, that is one heck of an impact that I'm not surprised Ovechkin didn't get up right away.
He is still down on the ice, and Kadri's gone to the penalty box. Finally, Ovechkin's getting up, and he'll need help. 2-minute penalty to Nazem Kadri for tripping. And this doesn't look good for Washington.
And very similar to a hit that was on the other side. Barry Trotz wants more than two.